Hi guys! I don't usually wear glasses, but I'm supposed to, and I always forget to wear them because my vision is basically the same with and without them. I wanted to wear them today so you couldn't see my dark circles because
bruh.
I had plans to wake up at 8 a.m, but of course that didn't happen. The time is actually basically 11 o'clock, and I'm just starting my work now. I've got a lot of stuff to do today. Hopefully we'll get everything done. Ideally, that is very wishful thinking. But I have written a list of everything that I want to get done in my planner. I usually write down the time and what I want to do at each time. But of course that will not happen today because it's already 11 o'clock. Basically everything that I'm supposed to do is just going to be shifted downwards. Which is fine because we love studying here, right?
So the problem is I don't go to bed a lot earlier, but I don't. And therefore I sleep in a lot longer in the morning when I should be awake, and then I feel sleepy for the rest of the day because I slept for too long, you know, and that cycle just continues every day, even though I really want to wake up early and then not be tired for the rest of the day.
A cup of tea. I don't like normal tea, in case you didn't know. This is some fruit tea, which I got from Asda. I'll show you the box later if I can be bothered. Really cool because it's pink. You can kind of see it there. I bought it because the box was pinky orange and I thought it looked pretty. I didn't actually buy it because I thought it would taste nice. And then I drank it and it tastes like tutti frutti chewing gum when its flavour has gone. I've got 20 tea bags, so I've got to finish it somehow. Hopefully this is a good angle for you guys to see me working. And also look at the, I don't know what it's called, what this thing is called, but look, it's so cute, it's Pusheen. Can you see? Oh my gosh, nearly fell. Look at how cute it is, oh my gosh. Also look at my glasses case, it is so fancy. So it's from Specsavers. Basically I hated the one that came with my actual glasses. It was a super dry case, but it was really not protective at all. So I went back and asked them for glasses case like this one. And OMG, it is so pretty, look. Literally red inside with like a black cloth to clean your glasses with. How fancy and bougie is this for my glasses? Like my glasses literally have red carpets themselves. Okay, so I've been doing this math stuff for like just over an hour and I've finally got my first question correct. Like I've been doing these questions and I've just been getting confused with them. I don't know why. I've been trying to understand triple integrals for like the longest time and I feel like I half get it but I half don't get it, and finally got one part of a question correct, so pat on the back to me for that. Hopefully the rest of the questions will also go correct. Like it's the worst when you do like 2 pages of working out and then your answer is wrong and you're like, what, how did I go wrong? But the thing is, my method is correct but I make silly mistakes, so I accidentally put a negative sign instead of a positive sign, or like I'll write 3 instead of 5, and then obviously because of that small mistake the rest of the calculations are wrong, so therefore your final answer is wrong. But anyway, I've got one question correct finally, so I'm happy with that and I'm gonna keep trying to get more questions correct. Okay, so basically I've done all the math that I wanted to do and of course it got harder as I progressed through the questions. And it was just getting worse and worse and I felt like I was getting more and more wrong and I just had to keep referring to like the mark scheme. I was gonna go on a break, but actually I've just been sent some work through my email, which I just checked today, and it's due for tomorrow. So I've got to do that first. It shouldn't take too long, probably just about half an hour. And once I've got that bit of work done, then I can go on a longer break. The time now is 12:45, so 12:45. So after I get this work done, I'm gonna go and have some lunch. I've been learning to play chess recently and it's so fun. Never thought I'd say that, did not think I would be the type of person to play chess, but apparently I am. Most of the time I don't even wear makeup, so that's why I look like this.
For For lunch this day, I wanted to have pasta, hence I'm making it here. Basically, I can't trust myself to pour pasta straight from the packet because literally every time I do that, I end up pouring the entire pasta bag into the water, which I don't need to cook that much pasta. So I always have to put it in like a cereal bowl first and then pour it in so I don't pour way too much pasta. Does anyone else have that same issue? If so, leave a comment down below so I know and we can be twinsies. And I wanted to have some sausages with the pasta too, so I just made quite a few. And of course I'm not going to eat the pasta plain, so I made some sauce and just added some turmeric and oregano as well, just for a bit more flavour. And can I just say, this is one of the best bottled pasta sauces I have ever tried, and I've tried quite a few, but this one is so good, like you should definitely buy it and try it out yourself. I added about half the amount of pasta that I made into the sauce and saved the other half for tomorrow. This might be an unpopular opinion, but I prefer grilled sausages over like oven sausages or fried sausages.
Okay guys, so I'm back and the time is now 3:30 and I'm gonna go back to work. I'm gonna be honest with you right now, I really can't be bothered to do any work. Like honestly, I'd much rather be watching dramas or watching YouTube or anything rather than study. My work's not gonna do itself and obviously I'm not paying over £9,000 to not do any of the work I'm supposed to do. Keeping that in mind, I'm gonna try and get some more work done.
If you want to see a video on how I organised my folder in first year at uni, give this video a thumbs up and leave a comment down below so that I know, and I can definitely film that for you guys, as I think it will be quite useful on how to organise your folder, because an organised folder makes it so much easier to revise from. I've been trying out this new flashcard revision method that I saw from another YouTuber. I don't remember his name at the top of my head, but I will leave a link in the description below so you can watch his video. It is so much better than making manual flashcards, in my opinion, because you can just have them portable on the go and you don't need to worry about losing them or keeping them in a particular order because you can just change them around. And OMG, this is the best flashcard hack that I've ever seen. I've been doing this for all my modules except for my math one, and I find it so useful. After making those flashcards for about 1 hour, I then moved on and did some practice questions for a different module. Now this one is about the universe and stars and galaxies and stuff like that. So I did some practice questions for that to prepare for the exam. After I finished these practice questions, I did a workout with PE with Joe. Like, his workouts are so perfect because they're only like half an hour long. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up, smash the subscribe button, turn on post notifications so you can be notified every single time I post, and see you in my next one. Bye guys!